As we get ready to go here, Byron, I understand you've done a little research as it relates to these two teams.
Believe it or not, Michael, there are rumors circulating in the locker room that both these teams have issues when it comes to being on the same page. So it'll be interesting to see if that comes to fruition at some point here tonight.
Gentlemen, we have six of WWE's top stars set to compete here in this one.
They're definitely top stars, Michael. I'd agree there. But they're also some of the most explosive personalities WWE has seen in a very long time, which should add an extra element of fun to this one.
Here we go again, 3-on-3 action underway now.
Jeez. Guys, it'll be interesting to see if these two teams of three can really coexist. When you have that many egos on the same team, sometimes things don't go quite as planned.
Lariat! Oh, what incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex! This might be it!
Oh, my!
Boom, what impact! What a stomp!
Good grief!
Boom, nice!
Ooh, what impact!
What a punch! Ooh, headbutt!
Oh, nothing pretty about that.
Strike! What a strike! She's in a bad way here, Byron.
Don't count her out yet, Michael.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. Nailed it.
Harsh impact.
She's taking on some offense here. She's got two very capable partners in her corner. Now might be a good time to bring one of them in.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on. Think about who she's in there with. This was bound to happen sooner or later.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
Slingshot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
Look at her go.
Oh, wow. Ooh. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She is on fire.
Oh, my goodness. Crushing it. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Right across the back of the neck.
Oh, man. She's rolling now.
You got to believe this.
Technique.
She dodges that one.
Ooh, what a jawbreaker.
There it is.
She's on the defensive now.
She really needs to think about making a tag, guys.
This might be one of the most tightly contested matches I've seen in a long time. Any one of these women can win this thing.
Keep your eye on this one.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oof.
Boom.
Oh, nasty impact.
What a
harsh impact.
turning the tables.
They ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
She is on fire.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Backdrop suplex.
Suplex.
Beautiful technique.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. At this point, it's fair to wonder how much more she has to give here tonight.
Like Michigan during the last presidential election, this match is too close to call at this point.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Boom, what impact.
Dropped from above.
Nailed it. Uh-oh. Batten down the hatchet face first.
She has got to take advantage here.
She goes down hard.
She's going to be feeling that one for a while.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
We've seen this before.
You can see the confidence.
Look at this.
And she comes right to the body. That hurt.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Look at this.
Slam!
She's got her back against the wall now. This could spell the beginning to the end for her here in this six-man tag team match. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
She got her with a
five! Thunderous!
Now it's time to capitalize.
She goes for the cover.
Oh, what a forearm!
She wants to finish this. She's able to get out of the way there. She might have it.
She's starting to fight out, guys.
Swinging reverse STO.
She's got it now.
Yeah, there may be no getting up from that.
Going all the way up.
Flying forearm.
Just a step quicker, it looks.
Incoming. Missile drop kick finds its mark.
Uh-oh.
You gotta believe this one's over. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Putting it all on the line.
She is on fire.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it. She may very well have reached the point of no return.
Well, she's definitely not looking good right now, but the truth is, outside of the referee, nobody involved in this
move. Impact. I bet you feel foolish writing her off now. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Look at her go.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Just launched.
Back suplex.
Nito! Man, that hurts.
Boom!
Ooh!
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Not face first. Toss.
This fight.
She goes for the cover.
Two.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Suplex!
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Shoulders on the mat.
There's the mat slam
with some attitude.
She gets in attack mode. Look out.
She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
Look at her go.
Boom, what impact.
Ooh, just dropped.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Sidewalk slam. That has got to be it. She is on fire. Look at her go.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She's looking at it.
Oof. Now she just needs to finish her off.
Sister Abigail.
Rumor has it she was a sweet girl.
She goes for the cover.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
What an amazing
six-man tag match.
Here are your winners, Melissa, the Super Apache, and the Grim Reaper, the Wyatt Family.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena, Michael.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.